Hazrat Jabir radiyallahu anhu reports, while we were performing the prayer along with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, a caravan came from Syria which brought the food. So the people went towards it and only 12 men remained with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So it was revealed. And when they saw any trade or sport, they went towards it. Surah Al-Jumu'ah, verse 11. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 2058.